We are back. Sweet. Alright. So we're just gonna proceed with the game. I mean, at least the frame rate is pretty good. I think this is solid. 60? It does look great though. Like, it doesn't have, like, for some reason the dodge roll doesn't work.
Don't you start getting cocky. Just if I'd been here, I would have defeated it in a tenth of the time.
Oh my god.
With such skill, grace, you would have been left speechless.
The pompous general. Doge has been crazy. How is this fake currency, like, catching on? Jesus. it's a dollar now. It's 67 cents per doge. Speed is a lot faster. Thank you. Is there a run? No run button. Let's do the side quest. I kind of need to get my bearings. Sorry. Sure. fast travel? Crazy. What the fuck? Oops. It's gonna get annoying. There's no. Oh! Yeah. It's gonna get annoying really fast. I can see it now. Like, there's no fast travel, dude. Come on. Kinda is the same structure as Lacrimosa being. Okay. Since this is I wonder how long this game is. Since it is I don't think it's gonna be that long because it is like a port of a Vita game. But I mean, the same could be seen. The same could be said about, like, you know, Cold Steel. So, yeah. Let's see how it goes. They just stand there, and the only time they start attacking is if you,
leave it to me.
Alright, there you go, yeah, you switch. So, they don't attack on their own, they just, I don't know if it's just... Yeah, no, no, there's no tactics.
my turn.
Let's get him! Find an opening!
Ah!
this?
I did. Unfortunately, yeah, that's maybe. Yeah, no, it's fucking slow. The fastest way to travel is to just roll around.
Let's
see if we can get some weapons. Give me a weapon!
Find an opening!
Yeah. either one coal or one actual iron. As much as you hate the sound, yeah, no, the fastest way to travel. Okay, no, that's right, because it's 250 per... Okay, no.
That was nothing.
Leave it to me.
I can actually legit travel here. You can anti-air them.
Let's get him. Don't let him hit you.
Alright, that's pretty cool.
All right.
Tower. Maybe it's from a previous game? I think I remember this, yeah. On Locker Most of Din, I think it does switch, it does have a morning and night system, so that's actually really cool.
Get some sleep. It's not my fault.
Leave it to me.
Fucking Adol just ate it.
Focus on offense.
Let's get some sleep.
Yeah!
guess for armor enemies, you can possibly do armor.
Yeah. Job well done.
Glass cannon inside the game.
Hey!
my turn. Leave it to me. Don't let him hit you.
Like,
Find an opening!
Leave it to me!
Let's get some sleep.
Yeah, I have to figure that out. Alright, and yeah. So we'll wrap it up for tonight. Save. Man, it's weird to do a save from anywhere. Alright, and while I'm in the stream there, I need to get some sleep. So, alright. Alright. And that's it. We'll resume tomorrow. I have my second dose next, tomorrow? No, Thursday. So I'm not sure how long I can stream with that, but we'll try to be awake as far as we can go, but yeah. That is it for tonight, and see you guys.